Beloved day, blessed day, successful day. May the light shine upon you. May the power of the divine shine upon you. You are welcome as your humble servant, Molopoe. Katapena kiungo non a spiritualist, Master Roger. Today is in our new show that I want us to start having a talk now. In the analysis with you, Molopoe. In this, I want us to stop the lies that have been told about the continent. The lies that have been told about Africa and African people and African ancestry. It's part of the Kemetic teaching. We are doing research. We are comparing. So I'm not going to take much of your time. I'm going to tell you what you didn't know about Africa. I've published it on my Facebook page. Ancient Spiritualism House. And many people have requested that I make a video. So I'm going to try to make small video in order to enable everyone to know and able to share this. So beloved, be blessed wherever you are for sharing the video. Be blessed for liking the channel, for following the page. We appreciate for commenting. Share with us also the information that we have. All of us keep on researching with this student for life. But the truth is, many things have been told. It was lies. I'm going to be giving you references as we are progressing. Every people in Africa, they had the history that was successful. And you're going to discover it. Your nation, as you are following me, is going to fit in this history. It's just our first part. I hope that I'll be welcomed by all of you. Thank you very much. Let us start. And then I publish it on my Facebook page. When I publish and I said, who lies to you? Who does know that our African ancestors were poor and savages? We've been told that we are civilized people. We've been told that we're poor. We've been shown videos of how uncivilized we were. So we are going to start contradicting the lies with scientific evidence, not imaginary evidence. The things that you don't know about Africa, amongst the 100 things that you don't know Africa, we're going to start with number one. The human race. The start of humanity started in Africa. If you go to the page, you're going to see that I'm writing and allow me to read. The human race is of African origin. We're not monkeys. We're not equal to monkeys. The oldest known skeletal remain of an anatomical modern human or Homo sapiens. We excavated at a site in East Africa. Human remains were discovered at Omo in Ethiopia that were dated of 900,000 years old, the oldest known in the world. So first you need to know that humanity started in Africa. It's not by mistake when we say Africa is the bed, is the soil of humanity, is the mother of humanity. So these are the kind of things that you need to pay attention and to be aware of. You've been lies. We're not savage. We started it all. We started it. We are continuing. The skeleton of prehumans have been found in Africa that dated back between 4 to 5 million years ago. The oldest non-ancestral type of humanity is thought to have been the Australopithecus ramidus, who lived at least 4,400,000 years ago. Beloved, this is enough and evidence that the actual archaeological research have brought to the knowledge of the world. We are going to go deeper. Don't worry, references will come. So first you need to identify that we are the beginner. We are the alpha human. We are the mother of humanity. So we still the mother now with spirituality. You see where I'm going? We are the mother of humanity. We are the mother of the human spirituality. Everything started in the motherland. Africans were the first to organize fishing expedition 90,000 years ago. at Katanga. It is a region in the North Zaire, now the DRC, the Congo. Was recovered a finally wrought series of upon points, all elaborated, polished, and barbed. As also uncovered was tools equally well crafted, believed to be daggers. The discovery suggests the existence of a nearly aquatic and fishing-based culture. So you can see that we're not savage. It's fortunate for me, I'm coming from the DRC. So I know already that in that part of the region, since as we were born, we found that our forefathers and our ancestors, our grandparents, were fishermen. So around 90,000 years ago, we didn't have civilization of the colonization in Africa. So it has been a lie for them to say, we come to teach you, we had our dagger. They can find sight of the evidence of those kind of things into our society because you had our minerals. So you might be having a negative way of looking at Africa. You might be disappointed by the current African environment and situations. We're gonna reach there. We're gonna reach that stage. So we go further, we say, Africans were the first to engage in the mining 43,000 years ago. Ah, you are surprised. When we say we got our mineral, our ancestors knew that we've got our mineral. Our ancestors are not poor. That's why I always tell people there's no way you can be a spiritual, an African spiritualist and you're living a poor life where we're in the ground that was provided with everything. Yes, it's true. You don't know who you are. You've been told, fed lies because you are listening to lies every day. It's become your truth. You even memorize it. I'm informing you, didn't know. You can do research. Africans were the first to engage in mining 43,000 years ago. And in 1964, an imitate mine was found in Eswatini, the old Swaziland. At Mbovu Ridge in the Ngwenya mountain range. Here in Eswatini, it was found. Ultimately, 300,000 artifacts were recovered, including thousands of stone-made mining tools. Andrea Bocha, one of the archaeologists on the site, dated the mine to a staggering 200 years ago. You can still search on the work of the archaeologist, Andrian Boucher. You can Google him, you can find the research. And he estimated that this mine existed 43,200 years ago. So it's a lie if you are told that Africa cannot make it. It's a lie if you are told you can't manage it. It's a lie if you are told you've been destined to be a failure. I'm going to go further in order for you to get it. The thing that you probably didn't know about Africa are so many. And watch us in our next video. I'm making this video very short to enable all of you to share so that people can get enough information. Send your question. You are welcome. It's your servant, spiritualist master, Katapena Kyungu, Roger, the Kemetic spiritualist. Thank you. Be blessed. See you on our next video. Don't forget to share, to subscribe, and like, and send us our comments. Thank you very much. Be blessed.